What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I know I look crazy right now, but I am on my way to the hair salon. Finally about to get my fucking hair done. And I finally can fucking make these videos for you guys. I finally got all my shit straight. I'm finally in order. I know. And I asked you guys, what's the first video you wanted to be either a moving vlog or a stripper vlog? And of course, everybody said a stripper vlog. But I'm here to tell you that you're getting a moving vlog first, because I already have like 3 filmed. And the stripper vlog, I started to film it, but technically I haven't finished it. And you'll see why I haven't finished it. I will post it. So I'm gonna post it anyway, because it's not a bad vlog. It's just incomplete. I know you guys are gonna want more. So let's just call it a part one. So yeah, we have that. But right now, let's talk about what's going on right now. I'm about to get my hair done, and this is going to be my first time back in an actual hair salon, like, to get my hair straightened. Well, that's a lie. It's gonna be in the past. It's 4 or 5 months ago I got my hair done in a salon. But before that, it's been a year. Like, an entire fucking year, because the lady who did my hair the last time scarred me so bad. It took me almost a year to go back to the salon. And then I went to the salon for a blowout. And I just got a blowout. And then I went home and I straightened and I trimmed my own hair. So yeah, this will be my first time back at the salon. I am terrified of a few things. One, heat damage. 2 of them, pulling all my hair out because my hair is not detangled. I just took my braids out, so it's not detangled. Like, you can see, it's still parted from the braids. But I just found this on Dominican Salon by my sister's house. I found one that I wanted to go to, but they close at 6 and I'm an hour away, so I won't get there until like 5:20, and they take their last appointment at 5, and I asked her if I can come at 5:15, but the way traffic's looking, like, I'm gonna just be pushing it. So I found another one and it closes at 7, and I don't know, she sounded nice on the phone. They had good reviews on Google, people saying that their hair stayed nice. Then again, I don't know what texture hair they had, but I typed in Dominican salons because, you know, Dominican salons can do black girl hair. So yeah, that's where I'm going right now. And I'm literally just about to smoke my spliff and eat some ice cream. I made an appointment for 5 o'clock. It's 4:30 right now. I'm 30 minutes away. I just got some ice cream from Chick-fil-A. I look crazy. Literally, I look crazy. I'm so tired. But that's fine, because we're going to look like a bad bitch in a second. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to get my shit straight. About to get my hair done. And yeah, while I'm there, probably going to... Ooh. Jocelyn's Cabaret is out, and I have not seen not one episode. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to watch that. And I'm just trying to give myself a little self-care. I've been working OD hard. I just got my apartment. You know what I'm saying? I just got the keys to my apartment. I just did a really big move. Like, I got a new job. Like, so much has happened over this past few months. So, yeah. I'm just, like, I'm trying to, like, just get into the stuff. Just enjoy it. Stop being so...
Continue on North Side Drive Northwest for 1/2 mile.
And I just want to enjoy actually being and living. And I'm really not pressed, because I know I'm going to get, I'm going to be working at another club soon. I already got hired at one club. I just skeptical about it. So I'm trying to get into another club. But let me pay attention to the GPS, because now I don't know where I'm going. And I'll see you guys at the hair salon. Okay, so I just pulled up. I have this giant fucking pimple on my face. I'm on my period, so my face is not looking good. And I don't know why this one piece of my hair is just so much blonder than everything else. I have not dyed my hair in I don't know how long. Literally, all the color just faded out, and this is what it turned. So I definitely, I would love to put a rinse on my hair. I wish I dyed my hair the other night and I could have just got it straightened in the color. I'm really thinking about putting a rinse over my hair right now, but I think I'm gonna wait. the salon. My hair looks so fucking dry.
Because it is.
I'm so tired. Like, all I want to do is go to sleep. I really need to get an oil change. If I can get one tonight, that'd be great. Otherwise, I'm just gonna schedule it for tomorrow before I go to work. I really want a ginger ale, but it's already 5:00. This place closes at 7:00, and I don't want to not be able to get my hair done, so. My whole mouth is ashy because I just ate this ice cream. I don't have any lotion in the car, but it's a good thing I'm wearing a fucking mask inside because, wow, you know, I'm just, like, on your period, you just don't feel the best. I don't feel the best right now. But when in doubt, we do our hair. She's so dry, baby. I just hope that these people handle my hair with care. Just please be gentle. Just put a whole bunch of conditioner in it first and be gentle. I feel like I should finger detangle. I'll finger detangle it inside while I'm waiting. Let me take my ass inside. I see you guys. I guess inside.